Hey yo guys, I'm currently sick, so if I'm talking too quiet, I apologize, but I can't really control it. So, sorry not sorry. Today I got bored, so I'm going to do another makeup video, and I don't care what y'all think, because like, I want to do what I want to do. The reason I want to do what I want to do is because no one will request me videos, so I just do whatever comes to my mind. So I'm doing another makeup video, even though I suck ass at makeup. So here's a video of me failing to do my makeup. I'm gonna take off this Thrasher shirt because I wear it in too many videos. I don't care. I think I'll put on my hair. So I tied up my hair and put on a choker just so I look a little bit more decent, because I look like actual shit. I'm gonna start, oh my god, this is really bad, but like, I don't care. I'm gonna start with my eyes and brows first because I usually mess those up real easily. So I'll be able to fix it up with like my face stuff. Ooh. There's a hair on me, it's not even mine. Ooh, that had a lot of makeup on it. That's really gross. I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm just gonna like try. But I'm gonna use this really light color and put it all over my face. Not all over my face. I'm getting a Jake Paul sweatshirt, but like that, I don't know why, I just am. I like to get sweatshirts of people I don't even watch, so. I mean, I watch him, but not as much as when I actually wanted the sweatshirt. Next, I'm gonna use this like really old, disgusting blending brush. That's probably my mom's. And I'm gonna use a light brown color. What the fuck? Hi.
Hello.
My cat's here. She's right here.
Hello.
I'm gonna try. Holy shit, shut up. I swear to God, if... Too far away from me. Oh my God. Cat. Next thing I'm gonna do is that darker brown that I was talking to you guys about. It's more of like a reddish brown, and I'm gonna go into like my crease. Next thing I'm gonna do is find a dark color. Ow. Did you hear that crack? That was my thigh. So what I'm gonna use is this color right here. And just really go into my crease and define it. I just realized how annoying my voice is. And I'm gonna use this like reddish, brownish, dark ass color, and I'm gonna put it on my face. On my own, now the devil won't leave me alone. It's almost like I found a friend who's in it for the bitter end. Our conscience says are always so much heavier than our egos. I set my expectations high, so nothing ever comes out right. a black somewhere, like a really dark ass color, and like put it on my face. Oh, fuck. And I'm gonna use this dark color. It has a little bit of glitter on it, but like I don't care because the glitter doesn't show, so. A little bit of bread because like why not? Have you ever asked yourself that? Why not just use bread? So we're gonna take this color, this skin toned color. But who needs take a flat brush like this and I'm gonna dip it in some water and really like get it damp, just damp, and then I'm gonna take this shimmer right here and I'm going to pick it up and put it on my lid. Shooting stars, watch me fall apart tonight. Whoa. I mean, that looks like really good. Like, I'm actually proud of this. Wow, that took 15 minutes just to do my fucking eyes. Should I do a wing? I don't know if I should risk it. So what I'm gonna do is attempt this. Excuse me. The first thing I'm gonna do is just brush up my, oh, what the fuck? I'm just gonna brush up my eyelashes, well, your eyebrows. You never hit me Monday. Took you on a date on Tuesday. We were in love by Wednesday. And on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, where'd you go Sunday? So now I can't afford to miss you when it's gorgeous outside. What's up with that? Catch you all day, but you never hit me back. What's up with that? FaceTimed you, called you, never hit me back. What's up with that? The weather's okay, so why you feeling sad? What's up with that? Yourself from head to toe. VVS rings to let you know. If you love me, then where'd you go? I swooped you up in that big white ghost. I'm with Jacob, girl, so you know. We finna take over the whole world. What's up with that? Yeah. Hit you up, baby, never hit me back. Why you never What's hit up me with that? FaceTimed you, called you, never hit me back. What's up with that? The weather's okay, so why you feeling sad? What's up with that? This is the slow part that I like to do first because Next thing I'm gonna do is use this really old foundation that I just found that actually matches my skin tone. It's actually a little bit lighter, but I don't care. And I'm gonna mix it with another foundation. I'm gonna mix it with the Sephora, I don't know, foundation, which is like a shade darker than my skin tone, but I don't care. Then I'm gonna mix it somehow, but I think I'm gonna use this old beauty blender. Just mix it up. There, now I found something that actually matches my skin tone.
Even in the hallway, I was skipped to school. All my P's and Q's on them chiggers called me Chigaboo. Bleeding concrete, bet you niggas won't come across the street. Pardon me, I don't talk to you, so don't you talk to me. I ain't dissing on nobody, be I'm vibing on the beat. Honestly, I'm just trying to be, I just gotta be. Trying to get over on anything, they telling lies to me. I spent five on my pinky ring, she love my diamond ring. Anyway, I'm married to the king, she sell her vows to me. I ain't getting on my knees, babe, you bow down to me. You go down for me, you lay down and do the time for me. Sorry, boo, yeah, I lied to you, but don't you lie to me. It's Lakota, the finesse kid, boy, who hides me? Told the doctor, I'm a healthy kid, I smoke broccoli. I won't run around your whole boy like Monopoly.
So now that my foundation is done and blended, I'm gonna turn my nose ring back the right way. I got this CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous Concealer, which I use like for everything.
Round with me, how could it be? Different round of G, you brown different me. I'm a free band junkie, you a junkie. Getting skin, I'm getting junkie. Getting money, want some food, boy, you hungry. I want them honey.
I think it looks pretty good, actually. I'm actually really proud of this makeup look. And I take this powder brush and I take the powder and I just put it everywhere else that I need to put it.
The beaten and the damned, he said, will you defeat them, your demons and all the non-believers, the plans that they have made.
But I take this palette that my friend gave me and I use this color right here because it doesn't really show up well and it's a really nice light. It's a really nice light color to use just for contour. And then I like to take a different brush, like this brush right here, and I do my nose, like I contour my nose. I use this side and then I use this one. They're from the same brand, they're both from e.l.f. But you know, so I put it on this brush and I put it on my right here. to wet my lips. I like to get them sticky so I can put on eyeshadow for lips. I'm gonna use this eyeshadow color for, no, this one. This one for my lips. All of my lips. I still have to do my eyelashes. I don't know where it is. So I'm gonna use this Jordana mascara. So that's it for this makeup look, and I got really bored, so I just wanted to do it. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Comment down below what you want me to do next, even though none of you do that. And I'll see you guys when I post next. And I love y'all. So, see you next time. Make sure to subscribe, and that's it. So. What's up with that? You all day, but you never hear.